then until you turn to ashes. Love me till they put me in my cash.
The summer leading into junior year means a lot to me, as I want to grow physically and mentally. My goals for the rest of the summer are to get stronger, get more team chemistry with my AU teammates and summer league teammates leading into this high school season. And I just want to continue to stay in the gym early mornings, late nights, every day, so I can be the best player I can. To me, having courage is to block out the negativity, blocking out all that outside noise, whether it's people telling me that I shouldn't be where I am, or that everything is given to me, and just continuing to work through the good and bad days. And it takes courage to do what I'm doing day in and day out, to put the work to get to where I am now, where I want to be. Today we were at Fordham University for a team competition. For me, personally, I look at like everything I did well and everything that I may need to improve on, and I'll watch the film. I'll look back on my mistakes and the good things I did and continue to improve as a player throughout the summer and overall just build as a person.
I'm about to put you on to the best Chipotle order right now.
Just watch.
All right, can I do two bowls, please? Exactly the same. White rice, please. No beans, steak on both, please. All right, sour cream, please, on both. And then all three of these, please. Yeah, they look fire. And just got some good food. Now I'm about to go back to the house, eat, and do.
Right now we're at TDYCC for the pound game. We're watching some of my teammates and some of my friends.
And definitely in New York City, definitely. Come here, get the come all the way down here to Juno. Throw that off. Kick the Juno. Easy. 2 minute. Oh, my God.
Today, individually, the positives, I knocked down a lot of huge shots for my team. I was able to get others involved, and I was pest on defense and guarded 94 feet. What makes me courageous is that every time I step on the floor, I'm gonna give it 120% whatever I do, whether that's in basketball or whether that's in the classroom, and that I'll give that full effort or even more when things aren't going my way or my team needs it the most. That's what I'm gonna step up and really bring to the table, what I bring. To me, Riverside means family. Coach Kuba over at Riverside has been with me throughout the summer, has helped me get better as a human being and a basketball player. We've been working nonstop through the end of the school year till now, and we're only gonna continue to work as the summer goes on. Today we were at the Pound Invitational at TUICC. We watched some of my friends and teammates play today. Maybe something that I would be interested in playing in next year, and hopefully being able to showcase my skills at that level in the next summer or later on. This past season, me and my school team, we won the whole championship, and with the loss of a couple of key players and key seniors, I'm gonna need to step up next season. And if we want to win another championship, and that's our overall goal as an individual and as a program, is to just keep winning for the future. My name is Lucas Laungayan, and this is episode 2 of Courage. Stay tuned to see you in the next episode.